Now just wait 1 second, and believe it or not, we're going to start turning. You're driving a $370,000 vehicle built in Wichita, Kansas.